Thank you, Halston Kagure, for that wonderful report. Meanwhile, 36 Kenyan fishermen that were recently arrested by the UPDF Marine over illegal fishing on Lake Victoria have been handed over to their home authorities amidst serious warnings. Abraham Kiboy, the Deputy County Commissioner, Mbita County in Kenya, received the fishermen after a series of meetings with Ugandan leaders. Take a look.
You must equip yourself with the right fishing gears.
The fishermen from Suba North and Suba South constituencies in Homa Bay were arrested near Ringiti Island. Ugandan security officers took them to Lore Island and detained them over alleged trespass during fishing in the lake. More than 7 canoes and fishing gear were also confiscated by the security officers. Homa Bay County Commissioner Moses Leland said the fishermen were released following negotiations between Kenyan security officials and their Ugandan counterparts. Deputy County Commissioner Mbita condemned what he termed as bad fishing, calling upon both countries to fight and combat the problem.
Government encourages illegal fishing. We are all against illegal fishing. And we do support our brothers in Uganda, and we also not support illegal fishing across Kenya.
He noted that fishermen have some freedom issued to them, which is not the matter in Uganda. He urged the fishermen to acquaint themselves with the laws of the two both countries.
Agreed that our fishermen be released, but be cautioned that they should not engage in illegal fishing in Lake Victoria.
The Namayingo resident district commissioner said cases of Kenyan fishermen crossing to fish in Uganda were rampant and appealed to them to respect the international boundary. The RDC noted that the illegal practice has made some Ugandan fishermen to believe that the security is always compromised to allow Kenyans fish in Uganda, yet they are doing it illegally.
There's been accusations and counter-accusations between the two countries. We've managed to learn a number of things. In Uganda, using solar bulbs is an illegal act, and in Kenya, it's not. So those are the issues that we are going to study further to see how we harmonize. And there is an issue that some beat Ugandan fishermen or Kenyan fishermen find themselves in Kenya or Uganda.
So crack down 36 Kenyans who are using illegal gears like solar bulbs and batteries.
Arrest of the fishermen came at a time when a Kenyan fisherman identified as Okinyi Ngoka was shot dead by security officers in Lake Victoria near Ringiti Island last week. Ngoka's murder and arrest of the fishermen caused protests in Remba Island and Sindo Town. Story by Egesa Hajusu from Namayingo District.